everyone. Thank you for joining us today with the Masterpieces Series interview with Prashant Divakar, sir. Welcome, sir. Thank you so much for joining us today. How are you doing today, sir?
Yeah, doing good. Thanks for the invite and having me here on the year.
Thank you so much, sir. So that's your mentor with the career mentors. So can you walk us through your career journey?
Yeah, surely. Actually, basically, I'm a mechanical engineer. I did my engineering from Hubli. And thereafter, I joined the Indian Navy. I was there for a good 10 years, where I served in various locations like Visakhapatnam, Mumbai, Chennai. The last posting was in Mumbai, where I pursued my MBA in HR to Jamnalal Bajaj. Thereafter, I joined Hindalco Industries at Belgaum as Deputy Manager Security and Administration. And thereafter, shifted to Stovecraft Private Limited at Bangalore as Head Admin and Security. I got a chance to work with Jones Lang LaSalle, IMNC in Facility Management and Real Estate Business. I was posted at Baroda. I did a stint of about 2 years there. Handled the facility management part, facility operations to be specific. And thereafter, I got a chance to come near to my native at Harihar. Did a stint at Grasim Industries, part of the Aditya Birla Group, for 3 years. And recently, I'm actually enrolled for a PhD through Rewa University, Bangalore. So, continuing my studies, I actually shifted to Bangalore and took up an assignment with Stovecraft Limited, my earlier company, as a Chief Administrative Officer. And that has been my career journey thus far.
Thank you so much, sir, for sharing your journey with us.
Sure.
So, sir, at what point in life you decided to become a career mentor?
It was very recently. In fact, I have taken a PhD so that once I quit doing jobs, I'll take up teaching as my hobby. I'll take up evening classes or day classes only and then pursue my hobby. That was the reason I took a PhD. And since then, I have an inclination towards educating people. And very recently, what happened was my niece, actually, she was into 12th. And we were actually very confused as to which stream should we actually finalize for her. So we never knew such kind of scientific method also involved. So taking her interest into consideration, we said, we'll go put her in some coaching classes related to medicals. Basically, she was interested to MBBS. So recently, she gave her exam and she has done well in the exam. But it was basically not a kind of professional approach to what we decided. It was basically ad hoc, based on our interest. We went ahead with the decision. So it was more of a guide to me, so that I finally decided there must be some means where we can tell the kids exactly which way to go. So I thought, I researched on the net and I found out that something like DEA is there already available, and we've done a lot of good work in mentoring careers of a lot of kids and put them in the right track. So I opted for DEA that way.
So thank you so much, sir. I think that was where you decided to become a career mentor.
That's right.
You had really good experience with DEA, right?
Yeah.
So, sir, I just want to know, what do you think that how DEA is going to change perspective towards guiding kids to build a career a better way?
Yeah, DEA actually has been like, since from the beginning of the training, I've been seeing it. It's a very methodical way of structured, methodical way of giving training. And as we went through the training, we found that it was more of a scientific approach towards the career guidance. It's not ad hoc based what we did with my niece. So that way, DEA is more of a structured, systematic way of career guidance. That is my take on this.
So thank you so much, sir. So, sir, last thing I want to ask you, now that, as you mentioned, that you were confused about her career, you know, because every parent want best for their kid, right?
Sure.
So that they can succeed in whatever they choose. But nowadays, there is a confusion, you know, like you said, you were also confused regarding her career as well. So what message you want to convey to those parents to how to build a best career for their children?
Yeah, we'll have to go to platforms like DEA. They're doing a fantastic job. They're actually reducing the burden of the parents. If they go to DEA, they'll give the career path that the parents have to follow. Simple as that. If they do that, half of their headache is taken care of. And that is the message I want to give.
Thank you Thank you so much, sir. Because as you mentioned, we are doing not just psychometric tests. We have discovered 22,000 of fields that kids can do a better career in.
Okay.
Thank you so much, sir, for joining us today. And thank you everyone for joining us today for this Masterpieces series. Thank you so much. So thank you, sir, for removing your precious time to talk to us in this interview.
Yeah, pleasure is mine. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you so much.